Ranga Samarth Studios, an art institute devoted to promoting visual art, artists and art collaborators across India, presents Pune Art Festival. The location, Pandit Farms, Kurvinagar, covering a total area of 7.5 acres, is the hotspot for various such exciting events and promises attention of the enthusiasts. Welcome to Pune Art Festival 2019, an international art exhibition. The four-day exhibition, starting from 26th to 29th December 2019, will attract some of the finest artists from art fraternity nationally as well as globally. We welcome all the art enthusiasts and art lovers to the city of art, culture and music. Pune Art Festival promises participation of more than 150 art galleries and 300 plus panels displaying best artworks from various fields of art like paintings, sculptures, murals, photography and a lot more. It will host local, national as well as international artists along with a special section for art students and physically challenged artists. Discerning audience of art dealers, buyers, connoisseurs, interior designers, builders, architects and enthusiasts, all in all, Pune Art Festival will attract more than 1 lakh prospective visitors to the exhibition. Engaging exhibits, media coverage, live RJ interviews, participation of film, sports, theatre celebrities and affiliated industries and brands will make Pune Art Festival an even more dynamic event. Pune Art Festival will be a fun-filled event for all with attractions like food festival, entertainment zone, play area for kids, robotics, handicraft mela, Wi-Fi zone and many more. Activities like panel discussions, live art sessions by masters and Legends Award ceremony are the key highlights of the exhibition. Caring for your comfort and convenience, the entire facility is insured and will have standby fire safety arrangements with availability of wheelchairs, babysitting facility, first aid and valet parking. Pune Art Festival 2019. Come one, come all.